Well, again, everyone. Well, you guessed it. It's July 1st. It is 5:49 p.m. We waited all night for Doug or Ophelia or both to come and check out the house. Of course, we're cut that down for a minute. But anyway, the house is ready to go to show. And they've not arrived or anything yet. I've sent countless things for them to do, you know, come here and let's do our final walkthrough, like they said. But they failed to show up at all. So, this is where we're at. Everything's clean, tidy, just the way I found it when I moved in. And several, of course, the septic's backed up still. Of course, the dishwasher's still rusted out. Of course, the stove doesn't work still. And the stove ignites after about, well, a while. Sometimes exploding. And of course, the dryer that runs by itself, the septic system and the septic pipe. And the septic smell in the other bathrooms that come up to the vent in the summertime especially. It's on all the other videos. This is a 1970 fire alarm. It's not supposed to be here. It's supposed to be one of these plug-in types that are supposed to be throughout the house. But of course, this has no fire alarms in this house. Or fire extinguishers or anything else. It's a very hazardous house. Because it doesn't even have deadbolts. And that door itself has a problem with locking you in the house. So anyway, that's it in the house here. I'm still waiting for Ophelia to show up, because I think she would, or should be. My sign stays up. Slum Lord Rental on YouTube. You check out all the YouTube channels that I have out there on this. I shouldn't say channels, I should say videos. But anyway, that's enough of this. We'll see if they show up in the next hour or so and decide what we're going to do. Deadbolt the house or what?